Hello and welcome to the tutorial of 2421. For 2421 weighted code, you might have some question that, for example, what's the correct way to write 2 or 4 or 5? Let's find out. For 2, we could write simply that 0, 0, 1, 0 or 1, 0, 0, 0. Then which one will be correct? For 4, also 0 1 0 0 and no, it's 1 0 1 0, but we can't understand that which one should be correct. Let's find out. Here we have the decimal equivalent of 2421. Remember one thing, that every one code is a complement of another. For decimal, 0's 9's complement will be 9, 1's 9's complement will be 8, for 2 it's 7, for 3 it's 6, for 4 it's 5. Here is the binary code, and its 1's complement we have to remember, that for 0, the 2421 code will be 0, 0, 0, 0. Then its 9's complement would go to the 9. So it's like that, and the code is, for 0000, its 1's complement is 1 1 1 1. For 1, 2421 code is 0 0 0 1, and its 1's complement is 1 1 1 0. Okay, then for 2, 0 0 1 0, and its 1's complement will be 1 1 0 1. For 3, 0 0 1 1, and its 1's complement is 1 1 0 0. For 4, 0 1 0 0, and 5, 1 0 1 1. And remember another thing, that it should be in increasing order. Okay.